He's missed his last six attempts.
And that last basket by the Lakers is Shannon Brown.